And this is why I have to get me a new PlayStation 4. There it goes.